street, I see a man. He seems pretty friendly, so I take his hand. His hand is cold, which seems pretty weird. It's hot outside, he's got this great big beard. It's hot outside, it's 104. He's leading me toward this great big door. He knocks twice and it opens wide. It's pitch black inside. Single girl that I've ever touched. I'm not a stud, it's not saying much. Gather them here and I'm wondering why. Bright lights come on and I'm surprised to see my teachers. All of them, from grad school down to kindergarten. Everybody staring with evil eyes. I don't know what to say other than hi.
Jonathan, we're here to judge
your sexual prowess and fortitude,
your academic performance taken as a whole,
and your general attitude.
The man is in the middle, obviously presiding. In my stomach, my quirks colliding. Up steps the first girl I ever kissed. I'm really not prepared
and
for this.
And she starts singing, who do you think you are? What makes you think you can do what you please? It is the judgment of this council that you get down on.